Hello and welcome to Informatica support videos. This is Tarini from Informatica Global Customer Support. In this video, we will discuss on how to use encrypted domain password with command line utilities. If we are using command line utilities frequently or for some scripting purposes, in such cases, providing password in plain text becomes a tedious process and also a potential security risk, as we have to provide the password in plain text for every single invocation. In such cases, encrypting domain password becomes necessary and easy. The agenda of this video is to discuss on how to encrypt a domain password using a command line utility and get a password hash out of it, and how to set up an environment variable using that password hash and using that environment variable for other commands which require password. To encrypt the domain password, we have a command called pmpasswd, which is present in Informatica platform installation as well as the command line utilities package. pmpasswd utility is present in InfaHome server bin directory or the InfaClientHome server bin directory. Let us now see a quick demo on how to encrypt a plain text password using pmpasswd. I have now logged into an Informatica server instance and I am in InfaHome server bin directory. I am going to encrypt one plain text using pmpasswd. This is the encrypted string of administrator. Now we have to set this encrypted string to an environment variable info default domain password, which is the inbuilt environment variable that should be used for passing the user password. I have now set this encrypted string to info default domain password. Let us now execute a command info cmd list licenses and check whether it uses this password which is passed to the info default domain password environment variable. If you see in this command, I have passed only the domain name, username and the gateway host and port. I haven't passed the password. If I execute this command, it has listed both the licenses which is present in that domain. So if we are not passing the password for a user and if info default domain password environment variable is set, then that password will be picked up. This is how we have to use pmpasswd to encrypt a plain text password and use it with other commands of Informatica. If you would like to get more information on how to use encrypted domain password, please refer the KB article 103805. In addition to that, you can also refer the PowerCenter help guide encrypting passwords section under environment variables for command line programs. I believe that this video will be helpful. We would like to hear the feedback from you. Please write to us at supportvideos@informatica.com. You can also follow us at InfaSupport Twitter page. Thank you.